Thank you. I'm very proud and happy to be at the event, the UNGCNI event, to discuss on preparing women for the future of work. Our collaboration with GCNI goes back to the 2 years. This is our second year of collaboration, and I believe a platform like this is very important to get the message across to the wider world about how important this issue is to all of us. At the summit today, we were discussing about how to prepare women for the future of work. The future of work is going to be impacted by the oncoming fourth industrial revolution, which is going to have major shifts in the way we work, the way we address our workforce, the way we train our people, and the way we develop the people for the new world. It is platforms like the GCNI that help us get a message across on how important it is to skill people in a different way, how important it will be to use technology, digital skills, big data skills, emotional intelligence, analytical skills, innovative skills, all new kinds of areas that we will have to use to develop our workforce. The fourth industrial revolution is an opportunity for us to leapfrog and overcome the constraints that we've been facing on getting gender parity in place. But this is an opportunity for us to go ahead and achieve that parity in a much quicker time.